So back to this. Dead Space. Dead Space. When they announce it. Let me tell you this. I think the best experience is going to be on PS5. Let me tell you why.
Of course.
The 3D audio, right? So you know how the necromorph, they'll come from the vents or they come from the ceiling? So imagine you in the hallway. And look, it could be a good VR game too. But imagine you walking down a hallway, right? And you hear something way in the back with the 3D audio. You hear somebody, you hear something coming through the vent. And you turn around, you don't see nothing. And then all of a sudden it pop in your face. I think it should come with the VR. That'd be a great VR game. Imagine the headset with the 3D audio headset.
Bro, I'm gonna tell you something right now, since you brought up 3D audio. If you can, I know you're recording and doing your thing, but if you can, go to immerse.gg. immerse.gg. Go there right now.
Wait, say it again.
immerse. .gg.
.gg.
Go there right now if you can. Thank me later, but go there right now if you can.
Oh, okay. Wait. I'm on a website right now, powered by Embody.
Yes. Okay, so live right now on the show, here's what you're going to do, and you're going to thank me later. Tell everybody about it, because I'm involved with something major, and it's about to change the game.
Oh, okay.
So now look, and I already did the interview and everything. It's coming out next week, but I'm going to give you an exclusive right now.
Okay.
So check this out. You remember when Mark Cerny was talking about one day you might be sitting in your ear?
Yeah.
So you get your... It's here now and I already did it. It's here now and I already did it. And what you're looking at right now is how you do it. Do me a favor, bro. Download that.
Okay.
Do your free trial. Download that.
Uh-huh.
And then it's going to tell you to take a picture of your ear. And when you take a picture of your ear in 30 seconds... The way your ear, because I hear things differently from the way you hear it, from the way your man in the background hear it. Like, we hear things differently because our ear is different. We are different people. So, just like our vision is different. You understand what I'm saying? So, your ear, imagine being able to hear games, hear music, hear movies, the way your natural ear is supposed to hear it when you have headsets on. So what I want you to do is download this and follow the instructions, right? And when you do that, I want you to play a game. And then I want you to turn off the spatial audio and then turn it on. And then when you check out the difference, thank me later.
Wow. Hey, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that too. I'm going to do this. Imagine this. So you're saying...
And then make sure that on the game that you're actually playing, you go to the audio and you set it to like surround sound settings or, you know, whatever settings.
Headphones.
Whatever sounds the best.
So, man, you say it take a picture, right? So when they take a picture, is they reading?
All the details of your ear.
Wow.
Is being downloaded and detected via AI.
Wow. So like you say, depending on my ear shape is how I hear a game different from everybody else.
It's not just the ear shape. It's like the calculation.
Wow. Listen,
you got to read up on it. The technology in this AI developed ear enhancement, it's like it's tracking your HRTFs, like to make sure that when you, like, for example, with these headphones on, right? When I'm listening to something, I'm listening to them based on how these headphones was developed.
Right. Okay.
Based on how
your natural ear.
Natural ear. I'm listening based off the way these was made, and I'm hearing sound based on how they was made. Now I can hear sound based on how my ear naturally hears it. And now I can hear that same sound amplified by design with the headsets that's tuned to utilize the software.
Wow.
Crazy, bro.
Wait, so you ain't ever put this video out yet, right?
I ain't put the video out yet. So this
So what you waiting for? What you waiting for?
It's going to drop soon. I have my ways on how I drop my stuff.
Oh, okay. But,
it's dropping real soon. It's going to be out next week.
Soon. Okay.
You're going to want to watch the interview
I'm gonna watch. You gonna live stream it?
Of course.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna be on it. Oh man. Yeah. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's your boy Rich Tyrell back on another video. Here to talk to you about a new technology that I was put on by Hip Hop Gamer on my interview I had with him yesterday. So he put me on to this new audio thing. And you know how the PS5 have the 3D audio? Well, this would have enhanced the hearing technology that is being used in competitive gaming. It's also compatible with all headsets, compatible with all PC PC games, also compatible with Streamlabs and OBS. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the website, and I'm going to go on there. I'm going to show y'all how it looks. You got to be immerse.gg. I'm going to put the link in the description. And also, I'm going to put the link to Hip Hop Gamer page, because later on this week, you're going to have the interview for y'all to see the new technology about to come out. So let's get on the page. All right. So it's Immerse Gaming by Embody. Yesterday on the live stream, I live streamed, and also it's on my YouTube right now. He did it live and tell me the steps I need to do to get a technology or get a trial. So soon you come into the game, or soon you come to the website, you'll see download now. It'll get a free trial with all that, but we're going to get to the price and all that when we get further down. Anyway, it says personalize your audio, right? Hear it first, hear it all. Prepare to end a world of audio where every detail is revealed in 360 degrees with AI-driven precision and human passion. Immerse integrates seamlessly with your favorite PC games and headsets to bring you unmatched tactical advantage and Sony immersion. I mean, in Sonic immersion, I'm going to say. It says competitive advantage. He says hone your accuracy. Immerse is statistically proven to increase directional accuracy in FPS games. Render every audio detail with incredible precision so that you can swiftly hone in on your enemy positions. Now, this would be useful in Call of Duty. This would be useful in Halo, Gears, Warzone. So imagine, matter of fact, they already have pros using it now also. But we're gonna get a little bit more to the page. It says compatible with any headset, right? Get the most out of your gear. Turn any of your headset into a full immersive surround sound system. Immerse will optimize your existing headset to create distortion-free cinematic audio experience tuned for your ears. Alright, compatible all PC games, right? It said directional accuracy. Competitive FPS plays requires dedication to honing your physical reaction time and technical accuracy. In this environment, audio clarity can mean the difference between life and death. In immersive mode, objects in your field of view are pulled forward into the sound field, while those outside your vision are specialized for greater directional accuracy. For mobile games, MMORPG presets, Awakening Mode enhance awareness from the deepest forest to the most terrifying nebulous interdimensional rifts. Awareness of the environment is critical to both your survival and your connection to the experience. In Awakening Mode, all of your audio will be specialized equally to give you greatly enhanced awareness of your entire 360 environment. It enables you to hear that off-screen charge with perfect clarity. Now, for visceral intensity, sometimes you just want to feel intense of the strike, the roar of the engine, the biting ring of steel, the crunching of bones, the close combat mode. The entire sound stage is pulled closer to your center to allow you to feel better in intensified of the fight or the thrill of the race. The sauna map, hear it, see it. Dying too much, get better help from the sauna map. The optimal UI overall that shows you where in-game sounds are happening. Think of it as conducting that links your eyes to to your ears. That's the power of the sauna. Alright, Stream 360 Spectacle Audio. Bring your fans into the game with you when you stream with the immersed gaming. Whether it is a zombie creeping up from behind to bite your ear off, or an explosive in the far distance, we'll find you where the fun is happening. Your audience will hear what you hear. So this is what it's compatible with. Twitch is you might have an app or something that goes with it, but this is it's literally immersed gaming. It's literally in Twitch. So when you play for so you got to select your headset and what company the headset with, you will also see that it gave a list of headsets at the bottom. So you got the Immersed Gaming Hive, $14.99 a year. That's not bad at all. You see the Razer HyperX, Corsair SteelSeries, and all other headsets. Logitech G Pro, Prodigy, Beyer Dynamic headsets, including their signature MMX300, all Audio Technica gaming headsets, including the signature ATH G1, so stuff like that. And also, they have you go to Immersed Gaming on YouTube to check out the videos they have, and you can hear on the videos they give a demonstration on what games they're using it already. So shout out to Hip Hop Game again. I'm glad he put me on this. I'm about to try this out. Then I'm gonna do a review with a video later on, and we gonna get it popping, man. Shout out to Hip Hop Gamer again. Shout out to Next Gen 720 Zaya. Thank y'all for showing me the love. And this your boy Versatile Ridge. I'm gonna see y'all later, man.